Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This morning, we have water available for sale at the concessions on both sides, as well as in the water fountains. Also want to remind you that anyone in need of medical attention, please see the nurses station closest to the Randall Reed Center. May I please have your attention for several announcements? Thank you. Parents and guests, before we begin today's special graduation ceremony, we have a few reminders to ensure a dignified and respectful ceremony. All guests should remain in their seats during the ceremony. No one is allowed to stand in the block, the stadium aisles, during the graduation ceremony. Please refrain from walking to the bottom of the aisle to take pictures. All pictures must be taken from your seat. In accordance with the laws of Texas, in the event of an emergency, we ask that you identify the nearest exit to you. Most importantly, let us remember as we begin this event that this is indeed a very special, dignified, and formal ceremony. Please make sure that all cell phones are turned off at this time and that they remain off at the respect for today's ceremony and the graduates being honored here. We also ask that there be no noise devices, excessive yelling, or interruptions. At the conclusion of the ceremony, please remain in your seats until the graduates are dismissed. Your students will meet you in the parking lot by your vehicle. Thank you for your cooperation. On behalf of Spring ISD, thank you for joining us today as we wish you a safe and enjoyable summer. Welcome everyone here today, and a very special welcome to everyone who is watching the live stream from home. We are excited to be able to host this event at our beautiful Planet Ford Stadium. At this time, I'd like to ask everyone to please stand as we welcome the Dekaney High School graduating class of 2023. Thank you. Congratulations to the students here today. Let's give them a big round of applause. At this time, I'd like to ask everyone to remain standing for the posting of colors, national anthem, and pledges to the flags.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's high glare, the balls bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for the moment of silence. Please be seated.
A little bit down. Right there, yeah. Good morning. Congratulations, class of 2023. Focused and determined is how I describe the class of 2023. It was March 2020. You left Dekaney High School for spring break, not knowing just how much your lives would change. The remainder of the 2020 school year, suddenly you became a virtual school student, completing assignments in Schoology. Your bedrooms, living rooms, kitchens became your classrooms. Some students embraced remote learning, while others miss their friends and classmates. Many of your classmates moved away as you returned for your junior year. With masks on, you began to build new friendships. In spite of it all, you continued to compete academically and participated in UIL events where we placed and did very well. You remained focused and determined to be the best graduating class of Dekaney High School. The students in Mr. Turney's journalism class used skills that they learned during the pandemic and created the Offbeat magazine, filled with poetry, short stories, photos, and artworks developed and produced by the journalism class. The class honored the talents of their classmates by including award-winning artwork and creative writing pieces in the magazine. We're the students of the journalism class that developed the Offbeat magazine, and Mr. Turney, please stand to be recognized at this time. Thank you for leading and blazing the trail for academic creativity. You are truly transformers and doing what all it takes. Class of 2023, you have shown the world that no matter what the challenge is, you are prepared to see it through. As Edgar A. Guest stated in his poem, "See It Through," when you're up against the trouble, meet it squarely, face to face. Lift your chin, set your shoulders, plant your feet, and take a brace. When it's vain to try to dodge it, do the best that you can do. You may fail, but you may conquer. See it through. Black may be the clouds about you, and your future may seem grim, but don't let your nerve desert you. Keep yourself in fighting trim. If the worst is bound to happen, in spite of all that you can do, running from it will not save you. See it through. Even hope may seem but futile when with troubles you're beset, but remember, you're facing just what other men have met. You may fail, but fall, still fighting. Don't give up, whatever you do. Eyes front, head high, to the finish, see it through. On behalf of Dekaney High School staff, student body, and the entire Dekaney community, we wish each of you success throughout your life. Remember, transforming the nation begins with you. I'm in. Are you in? Congratulations, and enjoy your journey towards success. To our graduates, all journeys begin with the love and support of your parents and guardians who have guided you in directions of success and supported you, especially throughout the last few years. Take some time today. Celebrate your accomplishments with family and friends who encouraged you when you needed a pep talk, and celebrate your accomplishments. At this time, with all parents and guardians, please stand to be recognized. Thank you for your timeless support and love for our graduates. We have many others with us here today who have been instrumental in success of our graduates, who provided countless hours towards your high school development. At this time, I would like all Dekaney High School staff to please stand and be recognized. Thank you for the support of our graduates. Thank you for all the work you do for you did for the class of 2023, as well as all students you serve on a daily basis. Your efforts, commitment, and dedication are greatly appreciated by all of us. Next, I would like to introduce the guests on stage. Representing the Spring Independent School District Board of Trustees, we have President Justine Durant, Vice President Winford Adams, Jr. Secretary Kelly P. Hodges. Assistant Secretary Rhonda Newhouse. Dr. Deborah Jensen. Carmen Correa. And Natasha McDaniel. Let's give our board a round of applause for the support of our schools and school district. I'd also like to recognize our esteemed superintendent, Dr. Lupita Hinojosa. A big thank you to Dr. Hinojosa for her vision and leadership. Let's give our superintendent a round of applause. Also with us today is our namesake family. Please welcome Ms. Eileen Dekaney, Chris Dekaney, Josh Dekaney, and grandson Ben. Thank you for the support of our school, and thank you for being here today. Also with us today are members of the Spring ISD Senior Leadership Team. If you could please stand and be recognized. I'd also like to introduce Tracy Walker. She's our District Assistant Superintendent of High Schools. Also on stage, we have our valedictorian, Callie Johnson, as well as our salutatorian and class president, Amari Phillips. These two young ladies are the first African-American female valedictorian and salutatorian of Dekaney High School. I would now like to welcome Spring ISD Board of Trustees President Justine Durant to the podium to offer her remarks.
Good morning, Dekaney. My name is Justine Durant, and I'm president of the Board of Trustees for Spring ISD. I come here today on behalf of my colleagues to wish you all good luck and to congratulate you on this remarkable accomplishment. It is an honor to stand before you today, and we celebrate the culmination of your high school journey. As you reflect on the past 4 years, we can all agree that it has been a ride filled with ups and downs, but you made it through. We have all faced challenges and obstacles along the way, but you persevered. You have worked hard to get to this point, and you should be proud of the dedication and commitment that you have shown. As school board members, my colleagues and I have had an opportunity to witness many of the achievements you have made during the time at Spring ISD. To say that we have been continuously impressed and proud is an understatement. It's something I've always known for years. Never underestimate a Spring ISD student. But let's not forget the hard work and perseverance that brought you to this moment. You have spent countless hours studying, writing papers, and taking exams. You have faced obstacles and setbacks, but you never gave up. Your determination and resilience has brought you to this day. Nelson Mandela once said, "Education is the most powerful weapon you can use to change the world." His powerful words are more true today than when he said them. Your education has equipped you with the tools to make a difference. Whether that change takes root in your local community, the country, or around the world, change and progress is important. Use that privilege wisely and with purpose. I also want to take a moment to thank the members of our community who have supported these graduates throughout their academic journey. Your love, encouragement, and sacrifices have made this day possible. Graduates, please take a moment today to thank those who have helped you along the way. It's their support that got you in those seats today, and it's their continued support and love that will help you achieve your wildest dreams. As you move forward, remember that your education does not end today. Continue to learn, grow, and challenge yourself. Pursue your passions and make a difference in this world. And remember, you will always be a member of the Spring ISD family. We cannot wait to see what you all do and achieve, and we will be cheering you on as you move into the next chapter of your journey. So again, congratulations, class of 2023.
At this time, we will hear from our salutatorian, Amari Phillips.
Dear fellow graduates, esteemed faculty and staff, parents, family, and friends, my name is Amari Phillips, and I am the salutatorian of class of 2023. As a salutatorian of our graduating class, it is my honor to address you all today. I stand before you as a proud African-American woman who will be the first out of four brothers to go to college, who has overcome many obstacles to be standing here today. My journey, like many of my peers, has not been easy, but it has been worth it. Firstly, I want to acknowledge the struggles many of us have faced as Black students, from being underestimated and overlooked to facing racial discrimination and microaggressions. We have had to navigate a system that was not always designed for our success. But through it all, we have persevered, we have shown up, worked hard, and defied expectations. And today, we celebrate our achievements together. Secondly, I want to express my gratitude to everyone who has supported me along the way. I would like to thank God. As Psalms 46 verse said, God is within her, she would not fall. I am standing here today with God still within me. I would like to thank my amazing parents for raising me into the woman I am today. I am the reflection of them. They have always pushed me to be the best that I can be, whether it was in school, sports, or just life. They are my why. Thank you for being there for me through it all. I am truly blessed and grateful to call you my parents. I love y'all. Also, I want to thank my counselor, Ms. Roberts, for staying with me these 3 years just so I can get to this point and have a seat on this stage. Ms. Roberts, I did it. Finally, we are graduating at a time when our society is grappling with issues of racism, inequality, and social injustice. We have the power to be agents of change, to use our voices and our talents to create a better future for ourselves, for those who come after us. So let us use that power to make a difference, to uplift and inspire others, and to leave our mark on history. In closing, I will be attending the University of Southern California in the fall of 2023. Right. Majoring in psychology to become a psychologist. I will be becoming a Trojan, but I'll always be a Wildcat. Thank you and congratulations to you all.
Thank you, Amari, for such a thoughtful speech. At this time, I'd like for Amari to please stand with me right here at the mic. Amari is not only the salutatorian for our class, but she's also the class president. She's active in both varsity volleyball and varsity softball and is an eMERGE fellow. As she stated, she'll be attending the University of Southern California, where she'll major in psychology. She has earned $80,000 in scholarship. She plans to become a psychologist. Let's give Amari a big round of applause. Now we'll hear remarks from our class of 2023, valedictorian Callie Johnson.
Good morning. Good morning, teachers, families, friends, and fellow graduates. My name is Callie Johnson, and I'm extremely joyful to be standing here today as your valedictorian. It is an honor to be first in our class. Today is truly a surreal moment for me, as it might also be for all of you. Thinking back, I can still picture my little five-year-old self in my blue cap and gown at my kindergarten graduation. 12 years later, and not much has changed. Making it to this graduation was not as easy a feat as our others. Freshman year, our class wasn't blessed with the most normal high school career. We missed out on a large amount of our first 2 years of high school because of COVID. But even with the hindrance like the pandemic, we did not let that stop us from getting to where we are today. Plus, with senior trips, electives, or just friends we made along the way, we still managed to make the most of what was left of high school. Now, as we are sitting here at graduation and we are officially moving on to a new chapter in our lives, we should take pride in this moment. Today, we should not fear what is to come after high school, but instead enjoy the feeling of our graduation. We are all here to celebrate an amazing accomplishment. We should take in this moment, this ceremony, this day, and cherish it. Today is a commemoration of all we've strived for and the hard work we've put in to get here. We've yearned for this moment, we've earned this moment, and we've definitely earned this diploma. Today is our day. I'd like to thank my counselor, Ms. Sunny Combs, for her continuous encouragement of me and what I'm capable of achieving. My band directors, Mr. Chase Giddings, Israel Lopez, Abraham Nunez, and Ms. Tabitha Cooper, for facilitating a great program that I immensely enjoy being a part of. My parents, Mr. and Mrs. Johnson, who I'm ever so grateful for, as they have provided me with everything I've needed to get to this moment. My aunt, Ms. Sherelle Adams, for always showing up for me. And finally, all of you. We deserve this moment, and we deserve to show the world that they shouldn't expect anything less of us. Congratulations, class of 2023. We did it. Thank you.
Thank you, Callie. Callie Johnson is graduating with a 5.1 grade point average and was awarded College Board National Recognition Award in 2021. She's a member of the National Honor Society, the National Technical Honor Society, HOSA, and both wind ensemble and symphonic bands. Callie has proven her leadership skills by being the drum major of the Dekaney Blue Legion Band for the school year 22-23, and has spent numerous hours volunteering alongside the band at various UIL events. After today, Callie will attend the University of Texas at Austin and intends to major in nursing. Let's give a big round of applause for our valedictorian, Callie Johnson. At this time, we'd like to pay special tribute to our honor graduates. Honor graduates, would you please stand? These are our students who have been recognized for achieving academic excellence. This includes National Merit Scholars, National Hispanic Merit Scholars, National Honor Society, National Spanish Honor Society, National English Honor Society, and all honor graduates. Thank you, and please be seated. We would also like to recognize our Distinguished Service Graduate Program. Will all students that earn DSG hours please stand? Thank you. Instilled in an interest in volunteering is our goal in Spring ISD that our students serve in the community while in school and make a commitment to volunteering throughout their lives. This involvement can and does positively impact our community and citizens as we believe volunteer equals success. We are now ready for the presentation of the 2023 graduating class. And in a moment, our superintendent, Dr. Lupita Hinojosa, will come to the podium to certify these graduates. As principal of Dekaney High School, I am honored to share with you that these seniors, prestigious members of the class of 2023, have met the criteria to graduate. They have met the standards of the Texas Education Agency, along with the requirements of the Spring Independent School District. They have earned the right, the honor, and the privilege to be members of the graduating class of 2023 of Dekaney High School. I will now ask Dr. Hinojosa to step forward for her remarks and officially certify our graduates.
Hello, good morning, buenos dias. Thank you for having me here this morning. My name is Lupita Hinojosa, and I am your super proud superintendent of Spring ISD. And it is truly an honor to be here this morning. This is the culminating work of 12 years of long, hard work, lots of dedication, and especially, I am so very proud of each and every one of you. I think Amari said it, you showed up. You showed up, regardless of the 4 years that you encountered, you showed up. And I don't have to tell you that all your time in high school has been a whirlwind. You've worked really hard to get here. And if I'm really being honest with you, the hard work is just about to begin. But that's what life is all about. Dedication and perseverance to get you to your goals. And I have no doubt that each and every one of you will achieve your goals and much, much more. And I've shared with the other graduating class, and I want to share with you also a story that I always keep top of mind. And you probably have heard it. I know parents and educators probably have heard it. But this story truly focuses on three things that are so essential to have a happy, successful life. One being hope, two, optimism, and three, determination. And so the story goes about an old man walking down along the beach with the pail. He would pick up that starfish and throw it right back into the ocean. That starfish had come up to the seashore because of that high tide the night before. And he did this day in and day out. Every morning, pick up that starfish, and throw it back into the ocean. Then one day, a young man stopped by and spoke to the old man and said, "Why do you throw that starfish back every single day? They'll just wash up back upon the beach the next day. It doesn't matter." The old man paused, looked at that starfish, and threw it back into the ocean. And he said, "It mattered to that one." I want to say that again. It mattered to that one. Like I said, this story is about hope, optimism, and determination. Hope is vital. Hope is what gets us or helps us power through those difficult days. It reminds you that the work you are doing and the sacrifices that you are making are worth it, even if it's not obviously obvious right then and there. It lets you lend your hope. It also lets you lend your hope to someone else who may need it during their darkest moments. But what is hope without optimism? Being optimistic is more than just hope. It is the belief that it can be done. As Helen Keller once said, optimism is the faith that leads to achievement. Your optimism will get you far in this life, and it helps you reframe the hard days into taking one step at a time. And finally, determination. Just like that old man and the starfish, your determination will matter when and where it's most needed. Determination is never about instant gratification. It is about hard work and the long road that gets you there. Determination may be a long-term investment, but it's one that will pay off. Your determination has already gotten you here today. I hope that as you leave this chapter of your life and go forward into further education or a career, you can remember the story of the old man and the starfish, because it mattered for that one. Les traigo saludos como su super orgullosa superintendente de Spring ISD. De parte de nuestra mesa directiva, quiero darle las gracias a todos los padres por su apoyo, a todas las familias por su apoyo, y más importante, felicitar a los jóvenes que han llegado a su meta. De verdad es un honor poder estar aquí con ustedes, representando el distrito, pero más importante, representando a ustedes, a los jóvenes y a nuestra cultura. Felicidades, muchísimas gracias. So, seniors, I can't forget to congratulate you and thank you. And thank, most importantly, the loved ones that are here today. Your parents, your friends, in the seats that are right next to you, this entire community, the teachers, and many more, for their roles in getting you here today. Because it does take everyone. And as our board president likes to say, it takes a village. Their hope, optimism, and determination have not only given you the strength to make it here, but will feed you as you go into your future. Their support mattered to you in a very big way. So seniors, I hope, I know that your hope, optimism, and determination will matter to someone else in a big way. So, on behalf of the Spring Independent School District Board of Trustees, I certify that these students have met the requirements of graduation set forth by the Texas Education Agency and the Spring Independent School District Board of Trustees, and are eligible to receive their diplomas. Students, by the authority vested in me by the State Board of Education, I hereby confer upon you this high school diploma with all its rights and privileges. Congratulations.
Dr. Hinojosa and designated trustees, we are ready to present diplomas. Will you please join us on the main stage? Seniors, please prepare to come forward. Students, parents, and guests, it is appropriate to applaud for our graduates, but please remember the dignity of this occasion. Every parent deserves to hear their child's name announced. Graduate's name will be read by Chase Giddens and Israel Lopez. Thank you.
Callie Kentwan Johnson.
Amiri Simone McKenzie Trishelle Phillips.
Journey Elise Body.
Christian Eduardo Alemán.
Brianna Alexis Davis.
Angel Josue Carballo.
Joshua Aaron Galvez.
Emily Marie Delgado.
Vanessa Arlene Gutierrez.
Kai Gabriela Gilmore.
Jimmy Lee Jones Jr.
Aaron Hernandez.
Ty Anthony Morris.
Lakendria Monet Marie Lawrence.
Morgan Taylor Prejean.
Alicia Irisa Parras.
Ariana Natalie Valero.
Kirsten Antone Sellers.
Cindy Fabiola Acosta.
Deja Danielle Wilkerson.
Brandon Rafael Betancourt Molina.
Joshua Bolanos.
Natalie Bonilla.
Leilani Joali Cárdenas.
Elizabeth Castillo.
Anastasia Anitrius Clark.
Angel Danae Collins.
Brittany Arce.
Caitlin Lene Dewall.
Jalia Kamari Dewall.
Deja Danae Franks.
Jose Juan Flores.
Kaylee Gonzalez.
Amy Jeanette Garay.
Vivian Natalie Hernandez.
Princess Marie Gould.
Taylor Amari Jarvis.
Jasmine Renee Hickman.
Jadarian Jamal Lester.
Tajay My Angel Johnson.
Brendan Masuera.
Saeed Giovanni Lisama.
Layla Monet McGahey.
Ashley Marie Martinez.
Andrea Janae Perez.
Preston Derek McEwen.
Michael Justice Pringley.
Jasmine Emma Mitchell.
Janice Renee Shanklin.
Ariana Araya Parker.
Alan Torres.
Aviana Lene Pettis.
Annie Larissa Acuna.
Crystal Yvette Ruiz.
Lenaria Monique Adams.
Christiana Renice Thomas.
Daniel Aguirre.
Diamond White Tran.
Pedro Sylvester Alacon.
Destiny Elaine White.
Eliana Ann Allen.
Brandon Renard Adams.
Dariela Arredondo.
Iron Areem Akins.
Christopher Anibar Ayala Espinal.
Javier Gonzalez.
Javion DeMarcus Bailey.
Daniel Eduardo Alvarenga.
Charlize Lene Banks.
Abdul Rahman Mohammed Amla.
Kevin Alexander Barahona.
Diego Alessandro Asensio Centeno.
Antonio Battles.
Rebecca Ayala.
Shantavia Deshay Bell.
Sierra Lynn Banks.
Brandon Anthony Black Jr.
Christopher Leon Barriga.
Darius Ray Brandyburg.
Jeremiah Justin Beard Jr.
Valeria Briones.
Estefany Lisette Bernal.
Dejanae Keishel Brown.
Eric Omar Banda.
Demanuel Keith Brown.
Ashley Viviana Bonilla Agüero.
Randy Isaiah Bourgeois.
Oscar Daniel Bonilla.
Trine Janelle Brown.
Deshaun Devante Bradley Henderson.
Gabriela Edibel Caforata.
Trinity Janae Briggs.
Brian Alexander Kanaka.
Ryan Joseph Broussard.
Michael Francis Capone Jr.
Dejanique Fachel Brown.
Leah Leslie Yvette Castanedo.
Jalicia Renee K.O. Brown.
Robert Bruce Cherry III.
Jamarce Durrell Bruce Campbell.
Andrew Deshaun Clark.
Lauren Kamal Cade.
Asia Laura Ann Colbert.
Dadrian Travell Keynes.
Estefany Loani Cordova Trejo.
Clarissa Margarita Castaneda.
Dariela Nicole Cruz.
Walter Cristobal Serrato Ruiz.
Xavier Cruz.
Taylor Ann Clay.
Devion Wayne Davis.
LaChristy Nichelle Cole.
Asatu Anta Ibrahima Sandekoli Diop.
Fatima Cruz.
Jose Antonio Duran.
Desmond Dale Dallas.
Taylor Tiani Escobar.
Jadarian Rayshon Davis.
Davy Josael Espinal Cruz.
Jaden Alisa Diaz.
Jaden Josiah Esters.
Sanaya Marie Durden.
Latrell Tyshawn Fairman.
Markiana Chavette Eldridge.
Eric Gabriel Flores Tercios.
Ashley Escalona.
Melanie Yvonne Funes.
Kayla Vanessa Espericueta.
Alan Garcia.
Taylor Lachey Evans Davison.
Annette Alejandra Garcia.
Allison Michelle Flores Bobadilla.
Krista Jaslyn Garcia.
Davian Noel Flores.
Markeon Reynard Gibson White.
Terrell Franklin.
Rosa Elizabeth Giron Cardoza.
Doris Alexa Esquivel Diaz.
Melanie Gonzalez.
Grecia Janina García Orozco.
Litzy Noemi Granados.
Alex García.
Anaya Alexandria Gray.
Edgar Garcia.
Araceli Nicole Guerra.
Melanie Marilyn Garcia.
Nancy Areli Guevara.
Giovanni Armanti Crisell Garrison.
Jemiah Dewana Hall Cook.
Jelani Adam Edward Gibson.
Draquan Tizel Harris.
Jacqueline Yahaira Gomez.
Shamira Ashley Michelle Harrison.
Jeffrey Alejandro Granados Gomez.
Keon Gerard Henderson Jr.
Aaron Keith Gray Jr.
Annabelle Michelle Hernandez.
Carlencia Tegan Gray.
Zatoria Zanae Holcomb.
Oswaldo Jesus Guerrero.
Bilton Lee Orr.
Micaiah Lachey Geis.
Kendrick Lamar Hunter.
Ja'Cory Hackett.
Dorian Arnez Idowu.
Dominic Rovan Hamilton.
Mazar Maher Ishaq.
Shatavia Nicole Harris.
Jokiah Chrislyn Jackson.
Joshua King David Hawkins.
Lakendra Brene Jackson.
Taylen Renard Henry.
Josue Misael Jacobo.
Rosemary Andrea Hernandez.
Brittany Faith Jenkins.
Richuk J. Maurice Hines.
Elijah Olonjuron Jaleto.
Jaikira Zakaya Houston.
Justin Nathan Jones Jr.
Marisa Vasquez Ibarra.
Shanti Janae Jones.
Rejoice Chibuzo Chisaram Igwe.
Sadiq Maina Joseph.
Norman Giovanni Arias.
Damian Peter King.
Jatavia LaShawn Jackson.
Azriel Zamora Knott.
Karenisha Lachey Jackson.
Anaya Simone Latham.
Jeremiah Jackson.
Aisha Jabriah Lee.
Kedrick Bernard James II.
Augustine Leha.
Sydney Jenkins.
Lanaja Monet Lewis Caldwell.
Maya Nicole Johnson.
Peyton Lewis.
Anton Solomon Jones.
Ana Griselda Lopez Chiguel.
Julian Lamar Jones.
Kayla Janae Diagnes Lucas.
Brandon Dwayne Joseph.
Israel Madrigal.
Brandon Alexander Juarez Aguila.
Jasmine Renee Marshall.
Kiani Janae Keys.
Carl Franklin Terrell Jones.
Jaden Allen King.
Ariel Ricardo Martinez.
Isaiah Deshaun LaFleur.
Ariana LaShawn Matthews.
Alexander Juan Laureano.
Juanisha Aaliyah Mathis.
Gwendolyn Chriselle Lee Jackson.
Frank Howard McCombs.
Fernanda Consuelo Lerma.
Caleb Christopher McKelvey.
Christian Jyron Lewis.
Tony Lynn Melanson.
Courtney Danielle Lewis Early.
Arturo Josue Mendoza.
Lorenzo Gilberto Loggins.
Marcus Kylan Chase Monroe.
Jennifer Paola Lopez Perez.
Eber Montes.
Miguel Angel Lopez.
Jayshawn Marquise Moody.
Montserrat Lupian Bermejo.
Kanya Armand Mosley.
Karen Danay Manzano Garcia.
Shannon Deontay Moye.
Carla Berenice Martinez Moreno.
Nyla Rose Nelson.
Joel Martinez.
Omarion Dante Nobles.
Brianna Shanique Matthews.
Jaylin Adriana Parker.
Trevion Centrell Matthews.
Brian Lazaro Pena.
Niaja Azuri McCullen.
Catherine Lene Pena.
Michelle Mendez.
Alessandra Mine Perez.
Mark Alexander Muhammad.
Trevion Maurice Peters.
Stephen Christopher Montemayor Jr.
Dominic Julian Primus.
Devin Christopher Montgomery.
Lauren Alejandra Ramos Soto.
Derek Maurice Moore.
Maria Fernanda Reseños Galvan.
Markavion Trevanti Omari Morgan.
Jimmy Resendez.
Shanti Sari Mutan.
Mandy Michaela Richard.
Stephanie Diana Navarro Maltes.
Jabori Torian Riley.
Yeah. Jalen Tayana DeJory Nicholson.
Jalen Janique Roberts.
Alicia Betsaida Nova Escobar.
Axel Ivan Rodriguez.
Daniel Wokobia.
Jesnia Elliot Rodriguez.
Angela Migdalia Obregón Laguna.
Francisco Israel Romero Jr.
Leonardo Adrián Ochoa.
Tyler Thomas Rosette Simeon.
Miguel Luis Ortiz.
Zion Allen Rowland.
Kenya Pacheco.
Lisette Lynn Salinas.
Jalen Marquise Parlow.
Luis Alberto Sanchez.
Cheyenne Ashley Patterson.
Camille Denise Scales.
Jonathan Evan Pena.
Alexis Adonai Silva.
Evelyn Perez Sanchez.
Kedrian Maurice Skillern Fuller.
Traylon Javon Prashan.
Divine Danae Smith.
Jocelyn Ann Puente.
Jayla K. Smith.
Javon Jontel Rachel.
Liana Annette Smith.
Giovanni Romance Ramirez.
Yair Soto.
Michael Deshaun Reynard.
Majesty Tierra Spikes.
Diamond Danae Riles.
Ladarius Charles Stevens.
Carla Ruby Rios.
Casey Jordan Stewart.
Jada Deshauna Roberts.
Marquette Tyrese Sublette.
Jason Sincere Roberts.
Jairus Deshaun Tennell.
Brian Robles.
Dexavier Trevon Thomas.
Daniel Rodriguez.
Yelisa Chervelle Thomas.
Obi Leon Rodriguez.
Aaron Devon Thompson.
George Roman Roman.
Natalie Ninoska Tonio.
Michael Romero.
Sotero Gilberto Trevino.
Xavier Deshaun Outley Rowe.
Israel Shama Andrew Turbin.
Jeffrin Ali Sainz Garcia.
Oswaldo Vargas Jr. Deleon Bobby Vaughn.
Octavio Cadena. Jalen Tyreek Sanders.
Daisy Destiny Vasquez.
America Yamilet Santillan.
P. Jordan Rodney King.
Daquana Denise Reese.
Dalen Mackay Victor.
Chipo Rodney Sikombe.
Melvin Alexander Vasquez.
Jamie Janae Smith.
Isaac Vitales.
Justin Christopher Smith.
Jordan Thomas Walker.
Francesca Villa Sok.
Nichelle Nicole Wheeler.
Noraya J. Spencer.
Caleb Yonre Williams.
Demontre Isaiah Stallworth.
Jamon Ashley Williams.
Joseph Jermaine Stevenson Jr.
Jaleel Dwayne Williams Tony.
Jose Julian Suarez.
Jonah Abram Wilson.
Francis LaFay Sutton.
Alexander Young.
Jonathan Gerard Thomas II.
Haiti Janelli Rivera.
Zion LaSalle Thomas.
Destiny Padron Castellanos.
Veronica Alejandra Toscano Barrios.
Andrea Villarreal Mateo.
Guadarrama Esmeralda.
Angelina Nunez.
Litzy Natalie Turcios.
Monet Elaine Justice.
Erickson Ulises Umansor Salmeron. Alejandro Vázquez. Verónica Yesenia Vázquez. Jordan Marquise Vaughn. Oscar Isaac Vázquez. Ariana Michelle Villalobos. Derenique Sherman Walker. Aaliyah Neve Ware. Joseph Daniel Wicker Jr. Jade Simone Williams. John Ashley Williams Jr. Marvin Norman II. Stephen Joseph Wright. Christopher Danilo Zuniga Ramos. Maria Camila Tibambre Santos. Yasmin Stephanie Velázquez. Leinani Marilyn Perez. Deontay Devon Sanford. Ethan Ogenekaro Enemodia.
Parents, please make sure your cameras are ready. Class of 2023, please stand. You have made the transition from high school students to high school graduates. Please move your tassels from right to left in declaration of this accomplishment. Students, let's take a fun photo real quick. Make one turn to your right and wave to your families. Okay, so we're gonna be fair to the families on this side. Everybody turn, make a 180 turn and face the stands on this side. Thank you. Graduates, please be seated. At this time, I'd like to introduce Representative Harris from Congresswoman Sheila Jackson Lee's house office. Representative Harris, please stand.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, and congratulations to the class of 2023. You have made it, you have done it. Give yourselves a great hand. And I am here to say congratulations to each of you on behalf of Congresswoman Sheila Jackson Lee, who proudly serves and represents the 18th Congressional District. She wanted to say to each of you that you are certainly worthy of the commendation, the admiration, and the respect of the United States Congress. So on behalf of Congresswoman Sheila Jackson Lee, again, congratulations to you, and the best is yet to come.
At this time, I'd like for all our graduates that enlisted into the military to please stand and be recognized. Thank you and best of luck. Now we'll hear remarks from our class president, Amari Phillips, as we close out this ceremony and wish our graduates much success in years to come.
Good morning again, everyone. I hope you're not tired of hearing my voice. As you already know, my name is Amari Phillips, and I'm not only the salutatorian, but the class president of class of 2023. This message is for my fellow classmates. But before I start, I'd like to thank Mr. Reynolds, the assistant principals, the administration, and most importantly, Ms. Richardson, Mama Rich, Ms. Roberts, Ms. Combs, Ms. Kelly, for all that they have done for us. As our time in high school comes to an end, I want to take a moment to express my heartfelt congratulations to each and every one of you. You did it. You have worked incredibly hard to get to this point, and your perseverance, dedication, resilience have paid off. I am so proud of everything you have accomplished, and I have no doubt that you will continue to achieve great things in the future. As you prepare to leave this chapter of your lives behind and embark on new adventures wherever you go in life, I want to remind you that the world is full of infinite possibilities and also challenges. But as my softball coach, Coach Hill, would say, it is not about what happened, it's about how you respond. So when faced with challenges in your life, respond and respond well. You have the power to shape your own future, create the life you want, and make a positive impact on the world around you. You have the potential to be leaders, innovators, and change makers, and I cannot wait to see what you accomplish. So as you say goodbye to high school and move on to the next chapter of your lives, remember that you are capable of achieving anything that you set your mind to. I believe in each and every one of you, so believe in yourself, stay true to your values, and always remember that you have the power to make a difference in the world. Congratulations, class of 2023. I wish you all the best in life. God bless you all. Class of 2023 is out! Yeah!
Thank you, Amari, and thanks again to the class of 2023 for four wonderful years. Amari will now ring the bell, signifying the end of your 4 years and your graduation from Dekaney High School. We know everyone is excited to reunite with your families, but I would ask that as we dismiss in an orderly fashion, family and friends in the audience, please be patient as our graduates march off the field to prompt and circumstance. A reminder, shuttles back to the parking lot at Spring High School will pick up on both sides of the stadium. Thank you, and congratulations, graduates.
Thank you, audience, for your patience. We would ask that you dismiss in an orderly manner as you leave the stadium. Again, shuttles back to parking at Spring High School will pick up on both sides of the stadium. Have a good day, and thank you for coming to the Dekaney High School graduation.